Okay, hello everybody that follows me, and well, today I'm going to try something new based on a suggestion. Well, if you follow me, thank you again for being here, and I hope you like this. I'm going to try this game, Need for Speed Pro Street, and well, I think my computer is not very good. So maybe I don't get very good graphics, and well, let's go. Okay, so I'm sorry about that, I was reading. So maybe I don't get very good graphics, maybe a little bit of glitches. Right now the resolution is fucked up. Let's turn down the music volume. Let's get a... I'll put everything on 30 just so you can make sure you hear my voice. First time I play this game. Relative engine volume. Let's put the music a little bit lower. Okay, fuck the music. Graphics resolution, bear with me, fraps. I won't try the highest because we'll probably, most probably, fuck up. Okay, so fraps did not bear with me and made the game crash. Well, I changed the resolution a little bit. I think it's a little bit stretched out. So I'm gonna try one. Well, I only got a couple of resolutions here to try, so I'm gonna try another one. Let's see if I try this. It's a little bit weird, but well, I will try and change it, you know, for better. So I really do not know what to expect. Like, I think I played this game, but a long time ago. Don't know anything. Just, well, let's see. Does it start with a race? I don't know. My computer is really, really getting outdated. I have no plans of buying one here now because I'm saving up money. Well, it seems I have to race, and yeah, the resolution is not good. I have to change it. Looks quite good. I'm running 20 frames per second, which is not a lot, and it's getting a little bit glitchy. So far, so good. I see that when I'm braking and I'm not having any taillights flash on, I don't know why. Well.
Okay, folks, it's still anyone's game here in the first lap. A couple guys, I think, are looking good, though. Still, too early.
Supposedly, I have no driving assists turned on because I chose King difficulty. Well, there you have the taillights flashing on. It seems quite easy to handle without any assists. I should. I'm playing with my keyboard right now. I should get my controller plugged in. I think that would be best, you know. So I'm sorry if any, you know, the game looks bad. I know. You tell me. Can you stand this type of quality? This kind of glitchiness. It's hard to play actually because. No, it's a little bit laggy due to the frame rates. Sometimes it goes up to 20, but goes down to 10 or 9 sometimes, and it's quite glitchy. Now it's 20, but for example. And it seems my name is Ryan Cooper. I don't know. So I thought my name was going to be Yokohama but it isn't. Well, seems that I will be playing the game as Ryan Cooper, and what I know about the game is it's all like track, like there is no speed races or, unlike Most Wanted, there are no cops, cop cars or anything. Well, that was really easy. I wasn't even trying, you know. There I am.
Yeah, okay, the guy won, but he did not look pretty behind the wheel. It physically pained me to watch that guy drive, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how he made it.
Well, thanks for helping us out, Rio. It's been real. Oh, folks, Cooper has crushed today. The dude just totally dominated. Oh, yeah, Cooper's coming up. I'm saying.
There is a douchebag, rival enemy in the game, I suppose. And he's burning his orange tires. So badass. I'm gonna... maybe skip the scene. Yeah, complete. Okay. Yeah. Welcome to Battle Machine, you have unlocked your first racing organization. Win and dominate enough race days and you'll be invited more. To begin, select the Battle Machine logo and enter the race day. Oh, I thought I was going to get to pick a car like in Need for Speed Underground. Garage, well, Battle Machine. I don't know how long this episode is gonna be, you know. There's lots of things that I don't know right now.
Alright, welcome to Battle Machine. This is your first challenge weekend. Challenges are the true test of your skill.
Okay, got that. You get pre-tuned cars, so it's just basically a race that you have to win with a car that is not yours. So I got a GTI car.
Ryan Cooper out there today. This is his first race, quote-unquote,
fucked
legal
up.
Race.
Really fucked up.
This guy's got mad skills. He's been street racing for a hot minute, and he totally just dominated.
Looking forward to a quarter-mile drag.
From what I saw him at that race, this guy's going to be doing some killer things. Excuse me.
Civic, that's the car I really
track
like.
Tournaments are all about posting the fastest
Honda
times.
Civic.
Tournaments consist of multiple runs on the track, right?
Let me hear this
for
a second.
You're only going to see one driver line up next to you. Remember, there are a gang of...
That's stupid, you know. Supposing you shift with shift button, like in underground.
Each driver loaded up with a Honda.
Yeah, and I remember I'm not gonna play this game in auto mode. I'm gonna make it manual, but I'm gonna do that when I get my PSD controller fixed up. I don't know.
That's it. That's what I'm talking about. Ryan Cooper looking like he wants it today. Yeah, son.
Had to burn the rubber.
This is about to happen. Yep.
Fuck.
I
fucked that really bad.
But he's still got time. Go.
So apparently, you have to shift when you start, which is awkward because usually you release the clutch. When you're about to drag race, you have first gear, you know, put in and the clutch down, so you only release the clutch. So, but apparently you have to press the shift button to start. So I lost the race, but there is three rounds. So
are you seeing what I'm seeing? Check it out, it's Ryan Cooper. That dude
prepare to hit your tires. That's it. So
you,
I have to hit my tires,
be ready to make some noise for him,
to get the car ready. Drag.
Yeah, that's my man. I'll take ownership.
Lots
I taught
of
him everything he knows.
Attaboy, and I did
Ryan,
an incredible
keep
burnout.
Okay, we're going here. We're going. This is the jump off right now. Here we go.
Perfect
people.
Launch. Good shift. Perfect shift. Perfect shift.
So close.
What the fuck was that? Drag time 13 seconds. Not bad for Honda Civic. Now I'm first. That's good. So yeah.
Last round, people. Let's wrap this up. Get your earplugs handy, because these guys, they're about to get loud. And we're gonna wake them
right now, I find it funny, you know, to hear the I don't know, the commentator. Maybe we'll get annoying, I don't know. Like, I imagine that if the game always has the same commentaries, like, repetitive comments will get annoying to a certain point, you know? I guess that, I don't know. Maybe comments change. And I improved my time by a couple of fragments of seconds. I won. So it's not an average of your times, it's just best time you got. And I got some cash. And the quick tips of loading screens.
Hey, so check this out, people. We got a couple drivers fresh in the streets. You know, keeping it real. I mean, literally, they're probably out last night tearing it up. Just because you got it in the streets, though, doesn't mean automatically you're bringing here a battle machine. Track proven, race ready, you gotta bring it.
Controls.
See how far they can actually take it. Alright, now who couldn't tell that? Oops, wait a minute.
See a shift. Shift up, left control.
What was I saying? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Okay, shift down.
Oh, hey.
Got it, I think. I'm gonna put this on auto mode.
For the people right there in front, get out of the way. If you could, please make room for the tow Rip. Truck down there. Our next race wouldn't get started
Manual,
until the
no
map
clutch.
Of the track is
that is
totally
just
taken
too,
care
too
of.
Difficult.
They gotta get through, so make a little room, alright? Thanks
Manual.
A lot. Oh, man. I have got to take a break.
Clutch.
I'm Big
off.
J. I'm working the mic today, and yeah, I'm
gonna
go get some lunch. I'll be back here.
Traction control system.
And then we'll start the next round.
Off.
In the meantime, don't give
Turn
up them
Turn this
seat.
Fucking shit off. Drift. That will be fun. And anti-lock brakes. Now, let's leave it alone. Traction. Trunks ability off. I thought I was in king mode, I don't know. Okay. Race events. Let's do the grip. Golf GTI. Yeah. And I think I'm gonna play this.
Okay. Drift races have a ton of different types, but generally, they're all about being the fastest car on the track. Drift races feature a bunch of drivers, all of them are gunning for the win, which makes
Hey, fuck you, man. As I was saying, I'm going to play this and I'm going to cut the episode because I think it's getting a little bit long. And for the next episode, I hope I get the resolution fixed.
We are just
and you tell me, do you like this game? Do you think it's impossible to watch due to the quality? I don't know, I think it's... Wow, this is super stretched. Let's see if I can shift. And I'm shifting. Damn it. Wow, light damage. This is a disaster. Reckless driving. Wow, it's so difficult to shift with the keyboard. Like, I'm used to tapping the R2 button on the PS3 controller. It's so much difficult. On the keyboard, like, your hands are all steady. And thanks God the asshole shut up, because I couldn't
okay,
hear the engine.
It's still anyone's game here in the first lap. A couple guys...
Wow. And besides the stretchiness, you know, of the screen, the car looks quite good, I must say. Like, first, wow.
Whoa! Oh, sweet! We got some instant bodywork going on. What a bummer! That ride definitely
wow.
doesn't need any more hits like that.
Looks pretty
oh,
sweet.
Man,
really. And the first guy, like, darted out. I don't know if I'm going to win this race. Well, let's keep things on a realistic side and...
We
I'm not gonna
quit
the race or nothing. Try to do my best. This is the first time I play, you know.
which makes it his last lap of the day.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm not doing a very good job, as you can tell. And I'm total. I don't know. I killed myself. I'm sorry I lost the game. You guys total. Would you like to restart? Yes. Well, that was easy. And I'm gonna give it another shot, and if not, well...
Okay, come on, people.
No, what they say. I don't know, I was gonna say something stupid. I'm gonna give it another shot, and let's see. And apparently I see a green bar down there, and it seems like I have nitrous oxide on the car. Light damage. Fuck light damage.
Who's gonna get out front, and who's gonna be stuck in the pack? Looking like a good race, though.
I'm gonna have to put the engine sound a little bit higher because I'm not hearing the engine. And you know, true racer does not need to watch the rev gauge, I don't know how you say it, to shift up and down. No, you feel it. You feel it by the sound of the engine.
Close to the railing. It's a good idea to keep your sunglasses close by.
Fuck.
Debris from the track does tend to spray. Hey, can't say I didn't warn you.
And I'm super concentrated right now because it's very hard for me to play with a keyboard in this game.
Well. Sweet. Ryan Cooper's in front as we start our last lap.
And Cooper super lag, super fucking lag. I'm lagging out here, and my game just lagged a lot. Wow. I don't know what is happening here. I'm gonna pause. Damn it. Fuck. For fuck's sake, man. It had to do with traps, I think, because I just stopped recording for a while. For just a second, and everything's back to normal. Nitros. I just pressed once, and it went the whole bottle. So it's not like the other games. Like, you pressed the amount of nitros that you just wanted out, you know. Fuck that asshole. I mean, fourth gear, I'm shifting so bad right now, but I'm like super stressed, and it's so difficult to play with a keyboard, no, a manual. Fuck it, nitrous again. I won. Put your arms up for me. So, well, I think that would be it for today. I think I have to save the game. Let's see if you like it. I don't know, give me your thoughts.
Oh, check this out. You know who else showed up today? Yoshi Suzuki from the Toge Union team.
Okay, so
there's a stretch of time where Yoshi was on the Tokyo Police's, like, most wanted street racer list, but I guess he finally
I don't know if it was necessary to say, but anyways.
Keep your eyes on that dude for sure.
Okay, well, thank you very much for watching, and until next time, it's Yokohama Police, and, an actual update.
Excuse me,
the recording software, I decided to go for an upgrade for PS3. I just like a little bit. I bought a better capture hardware, which supposedly is HD, so I needed to get another new cable output for my PlayStation, and they are being shipped from China, so until that arrives, well, you'll have to hold on for some GT5. As you said before, thank you very much for watching, and tell me what you think. Should I go on? Yes, no, fuck it. Keep it, leave it, take it, grab it, snatch it, break it, destroy it, I don't know, burn it. Until next time.